This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs around the city, burning buildings.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
There are fires burning, there are people being...
He was knocked unconscious in severe life.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
Officials
region of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella Corp. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs around the city, burning buildings.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
There are fires burning, there are people being...
He was knocked unconscious in severe life.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
Officials
region of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella Corp. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Hello everyone, Dragon Souls here, and welcome back, welcome to Resident Evil 3 Remake Part 1. That's right. I just checked YouTube out, and YouTube is okay with the game, with this gameplay. And so is Capcom. Capcom is actually allowing me to live stream this and to share their gameplay and to so they can make money off of it. So that's pretty cool. And I thank Capcom for allowing me to do this. A huge shout out to them for that.
Thank you.
gets worse every night. 3 more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
That back, you just... Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Look at that. Hello?
Jill! Are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there!
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain! You gotta get out of there right now!
Alright, let me grab my...
Holy shit. Yeah, really. He's relentless.
Yeah.
here!
Brad!
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
How'd this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
Hey, everyone, give me a few minutes. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that, everyone.
Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
We've got to be dreaming. How could this many people be infected? Brad! Here they come!
In here!
Good. That's what I wanted to happen. I didn't want to live, I just wanted to die. Right off the bat, he grabbed me. I was trying to hit the button too. Too late. Too late, Clarice.
Brad! Here they come!
In here!
There's so many.
Oh, I couldn't. It wouldn't let me. That's what I screwed. That's what I screwed up for. Cause it wouldn't let me.
Don't think about it. We're gonna make a run for it.
Come on, Jill. We know how this ends.
No, I don't.
Are we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I do. Go!
I'm sorry, Brad.
Shit. He's dead now.
what safety? I'm not going out there.
The parking garage isn't far. I can take
you. The only safe place is in here.
Sir, what's your name? I can't just leave you behind.
It's Dario Rosso. And yeah, right. You just want to steal my safe house. Get your own, Missy.
Missy? Would you please calm down? I'm a police officer. I'm here to help.
Oh yeah, you've been doing a bang-up job. Go handcuff yourself to one of those freaks.
Sir, this is your last chance. No one else is coming for you.
I'm not going anywhere. I'd rather starve to death in here than be eaten by one of those undead monsters. Now leave me alone.
All right, suit yourself. Well, that didn't kill you, nothing will. Oh, you got to be fucking kidding me. Get out of there, Jill.
Ha ha ha!
I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos. Now I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe. I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? We're just here to help people. What's wrong with Umbrella?
What's wrong with Umbrella? Oh my god. Your company is responsible for infecting everyone!
Yeah. I don't know anything about all that. But you don't have to trust me. But I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on. It's this way.
Captain, this fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you. Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
I'm in. But I am on their side. Not yours.
Hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, super cop. Here you go. You can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
side yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
excuse me. Damn. Damn allergies.
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right... whatever it is. Get that train moving.
He can't eat nothing now. His head been blown off.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Thank you.
Hey, he's doing the Michael Jackson dance. You asshole. I hit the button and he still got me. Get off me, you fucking asshole. Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, I got an idea. Blow your ass up. Yeah, I thought so. Here we go. Thank you. I hear that. It is, they are a bubblehead. Those things are bubbleheads. Sample possessor said they were. They are bubbleheads. And when I last played this, I thought I heard them. If you listen very clear and carefully, you can hear them. That's weird. It's not fair. Okay. Fringe, I thought I heard it. I just heard walking around. But yeah, the bobblehead's not there anymore. Thank you. Oh, shit. God damn you, motherfuckers. Woo! I got an idea. Come right over here. I got a big surprise for your candy asses. Come on this way. That's right. Come on. Follow the motherfucking bitch. It's time to send your asses packing. Go ahead and bite me. Alright, got almost everything here done. Right now we don't need these here, so we're doing the storage and come back home later. We'll save just in case we get bit. I can't even get where I want. God damn you, fucking fat motherfucker. I want the brains. Yum. Get me some neck. I don't care. I don't care. Go ahead and keep biting me. Here's what I'm gonna do. I told you I was gonna, if I get bit, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna go where I last saved. Wasn't kidding. There, this time I didn't try to shoot him. Okay, over here is next. Hold on. Okay, now we got everything we need here, thank done. Yeah, everything here is done for right now. Go over here and save now. There it is. We'll put these to the side right now. We don't need them.
Can you see us?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected. No, wait, please! No.
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Asshole.